There were tools that he had that immediately, at the time, seemed strong. And when the game was new, they were strong.
Hey, you played vanilla T7, right? You played vanilla Tekken? You didn't play T7 on release? You didn't? Yeah, but you played on release, right? It was like Paul, Law, Brian, Nina. Let's rock. Oh, Lee. Yeah. So yeah, three of those are hard.
Alright, we got Murkilla with Kobe-Wan.
Hey, oh, wake up,
this wake up super thing is gonna hit. Bring him back to mid-screen. Old birth out of Kobe-Wan. Gonna get the super block. Counter hit now. Gets the plus frame.
What plus is that?
Plus six, I believe.
That's really messed up.
Yeah, it's messed up. Yeah, you can land and do whatever you want. You can do close slash. You can do 2S.
Let's go, Coke. Try and chase down Murkilla.
The counter hit. First, gonna come out of Coke.
Backwards again.
Drop his combo.
I'm not even gonna bet against Murkilla ever.
This rabid animal wanted to bet anywhere he can.
AJ really likes to make investments.
Yeah, it's a side hustle. You gotta con people out of their hard-earned money by betting on the obvious choice and playing into people's sensibilities. That, no way, this is when Murkilla loses, dude. Watch.
I won money because I bet against Annie and Daigo.
You won money because you bet in what game?
SF5.
Did Hanny beat Daigo?
No.
Who the hell beat? Who the hell bet on Sakura?
I bet on Mena.
Okay, what year was this actually? Because there were.
Which Mena was new. 21.
Who won? Mena RG won.
2017?
Yeah.
I bet against Daigo.
Did you beat Mena?
I bet Mena to beat Daigo. Against Hanny. And he was like, oh, Daigo's gonna win. And I said, I'll bet he's won.
Alright, that makes sense. That was around when Daigo was in his one.
When he's the beast, he never loses. He's very good.
I saw his 104 win streak.
Beyblade.
BRC to catch that, unfortunately, doesn't capitalize on it. It's gonna be 2-0 so far. From Murkilla.
Win and loss for game point.
Yeah. Name's so wrong.
Yeah, you know, Murkilla's strong.
Oh, just keep the pressure going.
You're not gonna force feed me a gummy bear.
I'm not stepping on anybody's side, Dez.
It's just not worth it.
He wasn't gonna bet you in the first place, I guarantee you.
Let's rock. We're hanging out.
That's absurd.
This is a rain.
Yeah, just how absurd that move is. Good FD here, but...
Oh, wow.
Use that upper body invulnerability.
Arceus.
All right, he got burst. Nice bait on the burst from Murkillo.
Also,
that's going to be
Murkillo.
A clean 3-0 for our boy. Late.